Greetings, YouTubers. We've just got to our new permission. There's Pops over there. There's the farmhouse. And we've got all this field. The field over the other side of that hedge. The field over the other side of that hedge. It's about 40 acres in total. Where that big telegraph line is, telegraph pole. The other side of that road, there's a 15 acre field. We can do that one as well. The good thing about it is it's really local to where we live, so success. Okay. First thing of note, there's a hole there, 6 inches down. And I think I've just found my first spindle well. It's definitely lead, it's definitely got a hole through the middle, and it's that shape, the correct shape. So, I think it is. I'll clean it up, get back to you. Okay. Okay, next find. Here's the obligatory pigeon ring. Say obligatory, I haven't had one for a while. Let's see. 2010. Number 48786. Your numbers are up. Okay, let's move on. Okay, next signal. Yeah. Really iffy signal, this one. I think it's a coin, but it may be a button. So now let's have a little look. It feels like a coin. It's definitely a coin. Hey, I haven't blanked. See who it is. It's half penny size. Could be George V. George VI, who knows? I can't see none. Okay, let's move on. Okay, next find. Badge or something. Yeah, okay. It's a find. Might be a keyhole cover. I'm guessing like. Okay, let's move on. Okay, next signal. See that down there? Hint of green there. I think it's a coin. It is, yet. What it is, I don't know. It's very thin, very worn. Oh, I can see Elizabeth. No, sorry, I can see Vicky. Elizabeth. Yeah, I can see a young bum. Okay. Date. No, not quite. All right, I'll clean it up and I'll show you some pictures. Okay, next find. What I think is a spoon. It's been bent in a few different directions though. Okay, let's move on. next find. It's just down here. I think it's a musket ball. Yeah, musket ball. It's hit something there. Dash taken out of it. Okay, this might be my last signal. I'm going to give this field another run up to sort of roughly in line with that big telegraph pole. So, if I don't see you now, I'll see you on the next hunt. Good luck, happy hunting everyone. Okay, next find. Come from down there, let's see. It's about what, five inches or so. If you can see that there. I'm hoping it's a coin. Big pennies, not a cartwheel, you know, they, I think they're the fourth issue, George the third, possibly, I don't know what I'm talking about, listen to me. You can see some small head, I think. Okay, I'll clean that up. And if I don't see it again, happy hunting. Okay, next signal from... what's that? 7 inches. You can just see it there in the edge of the trail. I don't know what it is yet. It looks like a coin. It is a coin. Very thin, very worn. Oh no. Oh no, till I get them all. Your guess is as good as mine at the moment. Okay, let's move on. Okay, I've just pulled this up. This is definitely my last signal of the day. I keep saying that, don't I, but you know how it is. As you can see, it's really thin. And do you know what? I think this might be a hammered coin. I'm not 100% sure, but... Can you see? I hope it's not a bottle top. I can see writing around the sides there, though. Not silver, which is confusing me. I'm not going to rub that too much. I don't know what it is. When I've seen hammers come up in the past, they're always silver. And this, I don't think is. I'm trying to get some decent pictures. Always the best, probably the better side there. Alright, I'm going to clean that up and I'll post some pics for you. Could it be a bottle top or could it be a hammered coin? Okay.